そしてバランスタンク、あーどうした、落ちた、十分に残っています。バランスタンク、バランスタンク、バランスタンク、どうか。アメリカ予選第2位のキャンベル、33歳、残り30秒を切りました。これは時間との戦いになる。ブライアン・ゴロスコ、
Like it says, all about balance, no upper body strength, and he sticks it. A little balance tank is all about momentum. If you fall, fall forward and make a jump for that rope, and that mistakes him onto the balance tank. A little off balance there makes the transition. This is the obstacle that took him out of the competition last year.
You see here, taking his time, does not want another mental lapse.
Getting it rolling.
Oh! Oh, onto his knees, but gets back.
Tank. Paul Cashmere looking strong, gaining confidence as he goes through the course. His thoughts, Campbell always wanted to make sure he's centered before he starts on any obstacle.
And through the unstable bridge, and now will be the first to test the balance tank. No! You need tremendous footwork here.
Oh, is that?
Unbelievable! That clock ticking down dangerously low. No stop up. He's there's 45 seconds left, though. Doesn't want to rush it.
Dallas. Bye. Bye.